Assalamu alaikum and hello. So I said I was going to do a 21 day sugar detox and I'm inviting you to do it with me. So my birthday is in 21 days. Well, it's 20 days now because today is Sunday, which is March 13th. And I realized that I think that I'm addicted to sugar. Now, it's not even the bad sugar. I use stevia, I use honey, I use brown sugar in my coffee, and I just realized that I feel like I need something sweet every single day, and it's turning into cravings, and that's not too good. So even if you generally eat healthy, you still can have lots of things that have sugar and spikes your insulin level. So here it is, plain and simple. For 21 days, we're going to cut out all sweeteners. So that includes sugar, white or brown, honey, stevia, anything that you add additional sweeteners, even if it doesn't have any calories, like stevia, even if it's a sugar substitute, because the idea is for us to break ourselves both physiologically and mentally from needing that extra sweetness in our food. And to stick and appreciate the way the food tastes itself. The other thing that we're going to cut out is we're going to cut out dairy products. Oh, this is going to be hard for me because I love my Greek yogurt. But the milk sugar inside of dairy products is actually just as detrimental as having regular sugar. It actually spikes your insulin level 300% when you take in dairy products and you have that additional milk, even if it's good things like Greek yogurt or fat-free milk. So for 21 days, we're going to try to break ourselves of this sugar habit. And of course, we're going to take out the things that is the normal healthy eating, no processed foods, no white flour, white sugar, white salt, no white potatoes. White potatoes is another one. Eating a half a cup of white potatoes, your body has the same insulin reaction as if you ate a half a cup of white sugar. So we're taking white potatoes out. You can follow along, do it on your own. I'm going to be posting every day on fitmuslima.com, so follow me there, get some great recipes, and we're going to do this together. This is not so easy. Even being a fitness trainer, this is not like the easiest thing for me. So, 21 days, sugar detox, here we go.